Okay, children, so listen to me properly and carefully. We use the scanner app for scanning many things, right? Any documents that your parents need, or you need to scan your documents and keep it or something like that. So few apps, the old apps that we were using, they have been stopped or something, irrespective of the fact. You all have your Adobe IDs, which is your Teams ID as well for the Microsoft that you are using to log in for all the applications. So on the screen, if you see right hand side corner, the second line, it is written right hand side corner, blue color ki app hai, Adobe Scan. That's a new tool, a new app, which is called Adobe Scan. So directly you go to your Play Store. आप जानते हैं जैसे आप बाकी apps download करते हैं on the Play Store you go and you write here Adobe Scan. So it will give you the first option that you are seeing. I click on this option because I already have the app, it is showing me open. If you don't have the app for the first time, if you do it, it will tell you install or uninstall. And then you click on the right hand side, jo bar green color ki highlight hogi. You click on install and then the app gets installed in your phone. And let's see how it looks. This is how the app looks. Okay, so this app is used for scanning any documents. I'm going to the app and I'll tell you how to do that. Till here, clear to everyone? Everyone understood what I'm trying to say and we are talking about which app? Yes or no? Just give me some response. When we write first letter of your name, only the first alphabet, and let me see how many of you have understood. No one yet. You understood how to download the app and how to start the app? Yes, ma'am. Kaveri says yes, ma'am. Okay, so I'm waiting for others. Yes, as well. In the meanwhile, Sorry, says yes, that's good. Okay, so you do not need to shout, you have to keep it on mute again. Thank you, Ritika, Karandeep, Arnav. Very good, Arnav. Thank you so much. Anurag has also answered. Wonderful. So what you can do, whatever worksheets, notebooks you are sending to your teachers, you can scan using this application. Okay, children, I'm going to the app once again. This is the app, and for the first time when you are logging in and you click on the app, it will ask you, a black color page will pop up and it will ask you, do you want to use your Adobe ID? Do you want to use your Microsoft ID, Facebook, Gmail, all these it will ask. You can click on Adobe ID and then it will take your Adobe ID, okay? Which is your Teams ID, jaise ki 3953@KamalaNehruPublicSchool, that is your Adobe ID. If it is not working or something, get in touch with your class teachers, right? So this is how, see, I scan. I didn't do anything, maine kuch nahi kiya, bas wo document pe rakha. Suppose your worksheet or notebook jo aap likhte ho, it will be more clearer, the picture. And according to my requirement, I can change the size. See, if I don't want these, I want only these pages, I can do it like this, I can put it like this, okay? So any unwanted marks, watermarks, what all are there, you can remove them. You can use this, see? This is how it will look, only this much. And then once it is done, I click on continue. So this document is saved. Here we are having different options like whiteboard, form, any forms that you fill for maybe your school form or outside also you can use this. See, just capturing, hold steady. If you just hold your phone without shaking it here and there, automatically it will capture. And then you click on continue. And then it goes and saves. See, two pictures it has saved. I go to those two pictures. I'm sorry. I go to those two pictures. If you want to remove anything, suppose the second point you want to remove, I just click on this cleanup part. Okay. And it says drag over areas to be erased. I just need to drag over here. See, it has removed the second point. So I only want to write the first one. I do not want the second one to happen. I have done this. And if I want to fill it with some other color, I can say it. It will give me colors options as well. Okay. I have filled it using this color. Sorry. Okay, and then I click on tick, the right hand side corner, and it is asking me today's date it is given. See here, I click on the pencil part and I can change it also. I can suppose write it as block 8 maths. this can also be done. Okay, anything that we do, and then we find a tick wherever it is on the right hand side corner, down below it was there. See, now the name is edited. It was there. Suppose upper part is there, which we don't require. This is not something looking good, hai na? So I go here and then I click on this option and then here. So this will work as eraser for me. So I can erase few things which are not required so that my document looks very neat and clean, and I save it. You can also crop it, you can rotate the document, you can color, resize, all these things can be done. At the same time, you can make a PDF. I click on save PDF so that no one else is able to edit your document. You save it as PDF. It is saving here. It's giving us an option. You can click on that share, and as good as your any other documents, you can send pictures to your teachers in the Teams, your homework, your classwork, your worksheets, notebooks, even your parents can use using your own Adobe ID. Okay, so it is almost done. It is saying now it is done. Okay, recognizing test. I click share. It is asking me, do I clear make a link or just a copy or just an email? So if I click on share a copy, it's asking me how do we share. I go to Teams. कि मैंने टीम्स में शेयर करना है. सपोज आई हैव ग्रेड 4, आई हैव दिस वन हियर. आई क्लिक हियर. देखो आ गया है यहाँ पे ब्लॉक 8 मैथ्स. अपलोडिंग हो रही है एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू योर नेट, वंस इट सेज अपलोडेड, यू क्लिक ऑन दिस पर्पल बटन एंड योर मैसेज गोज. सी, ब्लॉक 8 मैथ्स PDF अपलोडिंग. ओके, सो दिस इज हाउ यू अपलोड. यू ऑल्सो हैव द ऑप्शन ऑफ मेकिंग इट. You also have the option of sharing it through WhatsApp, any other application, and you can open in the, you can just copy it and save it in your device, copy to device. सोचो आपने आज कर लिया, आप सोच रहे हो संडे को भेजना, अभी नहीं भेजना मैम को. I just click on copy to device and it will be saved in my device, has been copied to your device, हमारी gallery में save हो जाएगा. ठीक है, so these are the some good options that we have, and it is very easy to use, easy to log in. Says about Adobe Scan, you can check there as well. And this tool is free for all of us. It is not paid at all. It is very much free for the Kamala Nehru school, public school, because we are a Microsoft Showcase school and we are also having tie up. We are all working for the Adobe. We are using Adobe IDs for different tools. Teachers are preparing lesson also from there. Hence your Microsoft ID, your Teams ID, your Adobe ID, which is same, is going to work with this application as well. Okay, and even your parents can use it. It is very safe and secure app. Okay.